Trust the process.
Attitude of gratitude.
Control the controllables. Look for the positives all the time.
Yeah. Welcome again, West Tigers family. Last time I left you, we spoke about make sure that you're fully dressed with a smile. A little bit I'd like to add to that. When you get up in the morning, a couple of things that we can remember. Wake up, get up, dress up, and front up, and be ready to do whatever is in front of us each day. I also want to share with you today one of our core values, and one of them is discipline and the importance of discipline right now. Never before have we had to use so much discipline, and discipline involves wise choices. Discipline drives choices. So what we need to do now is to make sure that the choices we make are all good, sound choices. From the moment we wake up to the moment we go to bed, we need to be making good choices. One thing that we need to do is start to love ourselves, because let me tell you, your body, if we look after your body, it's the only instrument and it's the greatest instrument that you'll ever own. So what you need to do is take care of your body to make sure that we feel good about ourselves each morning. A little bit of a quick one. Put your hand on your heart and be grateful for what you have and for what you are. Give yourself a little cuddle and be grateful for what you have and what you are. When you wake up, from the moment you put your foot on the floor, make sure that you're going to make this day count. Then your choices begin. Do I eat the right food? Do I exercise? Do I practice mindfulness, being in the moment? These are all the things that we need to get in place. You have choices. Your discipline, your own personal discipline, will drive those choices. Make sure you make good choices in the food you take. Make sure that you're aware now that you're not moving as much as you usually do, so smaller portions are needed. Never been a better opportunity than to get into an exercise routine if you haven't done it before. It doesn't necessarily have to be that taxing. Just move. I'd like to thank you all for listening or watching, whatever you're doing there at home. And don't forget, be true to yourself. And the one thing that I always say, why would you want to be somebody else when they're already taken? Thank you.